Now, with respect to the de-escalation, we were happy that yesterday Russia made an announcement, President Putin made the announcement initially, that they were going to move a battalion back. And that's obviously small compared to the numbers that are deployed, but it is a welcome gesture in the right direction. The question now is there a way to build on that in order to be able to find a way to move the masses of troops back and truly de-escalate?